The question says convert radical expression to rational exponent. So first of all, according to the exponential rule, we have that a is equal to x raised to power 12. The exponential rule will tell that a root power n is equal to a raised to power 1 by n, right? So we will apply the rule where a is equal to x raised to power 12 and n is equal to 3. So we have under root x raised to power 12, 3 is equal to x raised to power 12 whole raised to power 1 by 3. Now we will apply the power rule. Power rule states that a raised to power m whole raised to power n is equal to a raised to power mn, right? So a is equal to x, m is equal to 12 and n is equal to 1 by 3. So we have under root x 12 whole raised to power 3 is equal to x raised to power 12 into 1 by 3. So under root x raised to power 12 root power 3 is equal to x raised to power 4. That is our solution for the given question.